someone your own size, Rhino.
There is no one my size, Hulk.
Or maybe we could just talk it out. Rhino, what's with the team up? I thought you were a loner.
Means and imps, Hulk. All of life is means and imps.
So what's the end for these particular means?
Freedom! True freedom! No more duty! No more right now!
So distinct.
Be thankful, Paul. Without suit, I make less trouble for you.
But what about our stimulating battleside chats?
You are funny, Malik. I am almost sorry to destroy your tiny face.
Okay, Rhino. Let's wrap this up.
Never send an 8-ton infant to do a man's job. Let's finish this.
Oh, Scorch, love you, but you do know it's rude to cut in, right?
What were you gonna do if I didn't show up? Beg him to give up?
Yes, Guardian, that's exactly what I would have done.
Ah, like an old married couple, you two.
Playing patty cake, you idiot! Help me!
So you guys in Octavius, huh? You have a name yet? The Scary Six? The Dirty Half Dozen?
How about the We Murdered Spider-Man and used his corpse for
Target, please! You embarrass yourself!
Suit removed. What did Octavius promise you, Scorpion?
Money. Guardian has no principle. He fights for profit.
Untrue. I'd rip Spider-Man's face off for free. The money.
myself.
We could just stop now, you know. I won't tell anybody.
And leave your skull uncrushed? There is fun in that!
Rhino's stunned.
Come here! I will teach you to throw a real punch!
My jaw's already absorbed that particular lesson, thanks!
Do you know what Octavius will do if he finds out you failed?
Didn't I
hear you took a poetry class in the raft? Like
yes,
a therapy
you
thing?
Freak show!
A little forced together time might help you boys learn to play nice. All right, Yuri, that's four down. Just Octavius and Lee left.
Something tells me they won't be as easy. They're only half-